I've been a typical Bombay boy. I've been brought up in Bombay. I did my schooling, my colleging in Bombay. My early years in Bombay were a lot of fun. And as a kid, I was a very naughty kid and always wanted to be an actor. So did a lot of nautanki, dancing, trying to entertain my masi, mama, doing mimicry of people. When I was growing up, I realized that I wanted to be a sportsman, but I didn't have the game to back it up. I wanted to be a cricketer, but I was the worst in my family. So that dream was nipped in the bud. My first job which I did was for director Shomanto Ghoshai. It was an ad film for Colgate. My grounding in acting happened at the Stardust Academy, where I was trained by the greats like Kishore Namit Kapoor, and Shakur sir helped us in dancing. After that, I did a lot of acting drills with Anand Mahindru at his workshop, and did a lot of theater. So I had my grounding in acting, yeah. I got my first break when I heard that the director of Bhindi Bazaar, Ankush, is casting for a film and he's looking for a boy. So I went and gave the audition over there. I didn't think I have a chance because I'd heard that they had tested 100 odd boys and they didn't like anybody. So I gave the audition without any hope, and fortunately for me, they loved me. First day of shoot was very nerve-wracking for me because I saw somebody like a Prashant, a KK, Pavan Malhotra, who have a great body of work. So it was a surreal experience for me, and I was very nervous. But when the camera went on, I realized that there's a fighter inside of me who wants to fight. And there was no nervousness once the camera went on. Bhindi Bazaar is a very independent cinema. It is the kind of film that probably it's a lot like a Guy Ritchie kind of a movie. It's a movie which is shot in real locations and a lot of guerrilla shoots. It's been a lot of hard work, and it's a script-based movie. It has a story to tell. It doesn't have any stars, but it has a story and it has a soul, and I hope that reaches out to the audience. My biggest challenge in reaching this far was to last out in that phase when I wasn't getting work and to keep the belief in me that yes, something good will happen. You know, you have to be positive and keep hoping that it'll be a new day. It's all about hope and just staying present and waiting for something good to happen. It's tough, but I mean, you know, everybody goes through the grind, and I guess that's what makes us who we are. My biggest motivation were probably the insults that inspired me. There were a lot of people who thought I won't make it. There were a lot of people who told me that, you know, 10 years down the line, I'm going to see you begging on the roads. So these were the things that motivated me. They were the insults that inspired me. I have a 3-movie deal with Videocon, but I don't want to talk too much about it because I'm very superstitious. But I'm trying to do my best work, and I hope it happens, and pray for me. Thank you.